stay hydrated in a situation like this. It's really dangerous out here.